so much to learn about. It'll make you wanna shout, Blippi!
Woohoo! Today we're at the Las Vegas Mini Grand Prix.
Oh, and look at these.
These are go karts. And this is a green go kart. This is a red go kart. And this is a blue go kart. I am so excited! They're my two favorite colors. This go-kart is the color orange. And this go-kart, yeah, is the color blue. Now it's time for me to teach you the parts of a go-kart. Oh, hey, and look at this. Yeah, it's a go-kart. So the first thing on go-karts are all of them have four wheels and tires. See right here? This is a wheel and tire, and it's really small. So cute. So this is the first wheel and tire. This is the second wheel and tire. This right here is the third wheel and tire. Ooh, and this is the last wheel and tire. It's the fourth wheel and tire. Whoa, ooh, and look at this. Yeah, this, that's the bumper guard. It's there to keep you safe, so then you don't run and drive into things like this. Whoa! All right. Whoa, look at this back here. This, yeah, this is the spoiler. They put spoilers on go-karts and super fast cars because it creates some downforce and it adds about 3 million horsepower to the vehicle. Wow, that's fast. Ooh, and look down here. This is the engine of the go-kart. It has an air filter, spark plug, muffler, oil, and so many other things. Well, how the engine gets all of its power is it needs some fuel. Just like how you and I need food, the go-kart needs food too. And right here, yeah, right here is the gas tank. Whoa, I think you and I should fill it up and put in some gas in the go-kart. Let's put our safety glove on. Here we go. Wow. All right. Put the spout right here. Turn it up. Whoa. Whoa. All right. I think it's nice and full now. Let's put the cap back on. Oh yeah, nice and tight. Then we turn on the on switch, right there. Then all you have to do is pull the string. 3, 2, 1. A little harder this time. Even a little harder this time. Yeah, good job. Whoa. This right here, this is the seat of the go-kart. This is where the driver, yeah, me, you, this is where we gonna sit today. So, let's take a seat. Whoa, yeah, I kinda like this. Okay, but first things first, when operating a go-kart, yeah, safety first. Let's put on our seatbelt. Just like or in a vehicle, any vehicle, you should wear a seatbelt. All right, here we go. Oh, and down here, see this? This brake pedal is what you push when you want to stop. Whoa. And this pedal right here, is the gas pedal. That's what makes you go forward and backward. And this is the steering wheel. Whoa! This is what turns the go-kart. Here we go! So much fun! The cool thing about go-karts are there's so many different kinds, like the ones we just rode, and then also these ones. Come look! Look at this! This go-kart is so small! That's funny! Ooh! There's one up here for you and I to ride. Whoa, yeah! This green cart looks like a dandy. All right. We need to turn it on. So, you remember, you put on your glove, and then give it a pull. Yeah! Whoa! The cool thing about these small go-karts are anyone that's 38 inches or above can ride. Woo! Whoa! And trust me, I'm above 38 inches. So first things first, yeah. Safety first. Gotta put on your seatbelt. Whoa, nice and tight. All right, now the gas pedal. Here we go. Whoa! Go-karts only go forward. You have to use this tool when you crash into something because you can't go forward anymore. See? It's like a piece of rebar with a hook on the end. Wow. Okay, check this out. Hook it under there. Give it a little pull. Wow, this is heavy. All right. Good. Yeah! Yeah! Now we can go to drive again. Here we go! I think now is the perfect time to ride the big carts.
Wow!
Ooh, look at what it is. Wow, this is a big kid's go-kart. Yeah, it's so powerful. It's so powerful, it was even imported from the country of France. Ooh, and check that out down there. Yeah! This go-kart has LED headlights, and go to the back. And it even has tail lights. Do you see them? And when you push on the brake, yeah, it even has working brake lights. Whoa, this go-kart is so powerful, you need to be 16 years old and have a valid driver's license. Lucky for me, I'm both. Yeah! So that means we can start it up. So let's flip on the switch and give it a pull. Whoa! It sounds like it has so much power too. So let's take a seat in the seat
so much power. Whoa. I'm a little nervous, but it's gonna be so much fun. All right. Are you ready? Here I go.
With you. Well, this is the end of this video, but if you want to watch more of my videos, all you have to do is search for my name. Yeah, Blippi. Let's spell it together. Ready? B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi. All right, see you again. Bye-bye.
Come on, everyone. Let's make learning fun. Blippi, Blippi. So much to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Blippi!
Hey grown-ups, I think it would be a great idea if you liked my Facebook page. Live show information, behind the scenes, special discounts, even free giveaways. See you there!